My last question is, how would you like to be remembered?
Well, I think it's remarkable if you're remembered at all, because you have your 15 minutes of fame and then it's gone. But I would like to be remembered as somebody who not only pioneered in certain respects, but continued to work for women and to promote women in not only in this industry, but for equality for women in the country in general.
Thank you so much for sharing your story with us.
My pleasure.